This is Pécs, the fifth largest city in Hungary, located in the southwest of the country. Just the place for the 11th World University Championships in wrestling. 8 weight categories for the men and for the women. Hungary has plenty of experience in organizing major wrestling championships, and FISU was happy that the competitors could benefit from this experience once again.
This particular championship, we have about 280 participants coming from 30 countries. We have over 100 volunteers and organizing committee running around putting this event together. And it's been very successful so far.
And here in the city of wrestling, the university wrestlers showing a pretty high level of performance and certainly showing a lot of ambition. One of the rising stars from the USA is Patrick Smith.
For me, it was a great experience. It was my first world team experience. So it was great for me to be able to represent my country and compete against some of the best athletes in the world.
Patrick competes for the University of Minneapolis in the 71 kilogram category. Here in Pécs, in the Greco-Roman semifinals, he beat the Japanese wrestler Nakamura 9-7. But he was defeated in the final by the local hero, Tamás Lorincz. Lorincz, the 2012 Olympic silver medalist and 3 times European champion. This was my first time at the World University Championships, and I know it's going to be my last time too, because the age limit is 28. The next time, I won't be able to compete, so it's very important for me that I won this medal. Unfortunately, the competition wasn't as strong as I expected, but it was still a good competition. Lorincz wasn't the only successful Hungarian. In the 66-kilogram category, gold went to Christian Jäger, upsetting the Turk Abdul Samet Gunal. In the 75-kilogram category, another Hungarian, Laszlo Szabo, took the gold. He beat the Ukrainian Oleksandr Kuktar. Moving up the weights, 98 kilograms, and the local fans standing up and cheering for yet another Hungarian champion. This time it was Ivan Nemeth beating Mahmut Alkan of Turkey 6-0. And going up the weights, the 130-kilogram category this time, again it was Hungary, Balint Lam taking the gold against Ismail Guzel. Altogether, a great boost for Hungarian university sports.
University sport is becoming more and more important in Hungary. So I'm quite old enough to remember that, let's say, 30, 40 years ago, the university teams were in basketball, in water polo, and in every other sport very important, and champions of Hungary, you know. And somehow this faded. But we hope that events like this, you know, so can bring back for the students these old feelings, you know, and probably, well, we can build teams which will become champions, you know.
In Pécs then, for Hungary, 4 individual men's medals plus the team gold, with Turkey in second place and Poland in third.
Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders. When education meets sport and culture, what best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student-athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.